So today I really did not vlog anything because I really don't know why. Nothing really special in any way actually happened today. It's just that I woke up, I went to work, I got back to from work, I played some League of Legends with Mel and Izzet online. And then now I'm about to go to sleep. It's 2 o'clock. Tomorrow is my off day. I'm not sure what's gonna happen tomorrow. Most probably I'm just gonna go for Friday prayers. Maybe go watch a movie with my sister later at night. Besides that, I'm not really sure. I don't really have any plans. Nor do I want to make any plans. I just want to go and sleep and then tomorrow. I need to catch up on some sleep. Feeling rather tired the past few days. And yeah, I think I need to sleep because it's going to be a very, very long week next week. Because supposedly I work 5 days in a row and then I have Friday and Saturday off. But this week I'm gonna work on Saturday and I'm only going to be off next Friday. So I'm actually going to be working for 6 days in a row. So that's gonna be a little bit tough. That Friday is gonna be Raya, so it should be fine. It's a lot of fun. So I hope you had a wonderful day. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Be good. Always, hopefully you will have a life. Goodbye, guys.